We're not getting in there without a key. There's an entire city under the water.
Aye, lad. A forgotten city.
What was it called?
I forgot.
Here, boy.
Sir. Hey, it's another treasure map. Another piece of the language cipher. Good. We're not getting in there without a key. down there.
Locked.
Atreus, to me.
I'm coming.
Be ready!
That's an interesting gate. I wonder who built it.
I have a favor to ask. Just a small favor, really. Do you remember the dagger you gave me?
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed him? Yeah, I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northree Stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom, along with that whetstone that I could use to help you. Let's get started, then.
Another treasure hunt? Pointless.
Well, not if Sindri really can make us better equipment with that whetstone. Plus, the Reaver's son. He murdered his father.
Done. Oh, we can't forget you. What shall it be? Thank you.
Don't let the Draugr get you.
I wish Mom were here. What is this place?
Could it be? The Eight Thrones.
Stop being coy, Ed. Do you know this place or not?
I'm Mimir, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Well, whatever this place is, it looks important.
To who? There is little of value here.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Thank you.
wondered what became of him.
Wait, Fafnir? Like, Fafnir's storeroom, Fafnir?
The very one.
But Sindri said he was a dwarf.
He was. And now he's a dragon. Funny how life works, isn't it?
He's chained up.
Perhaps we should keep an eye out for binding shrines and free the poor bastard. Aye, lads? No friend of mine. His throat was a constant source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike. Just the recently liberated brother, no one deserves to be held accountable like this. Even a greedy little dwarf come dragon. Seen one of those before. They look like they walked straight out of hell.
Boy, over here.
Interesting.
Certain, though I'd wager his penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess. Lad, a lot's changed since we last crossed paths. I had legs.
Everyone on your right! go, you wee little bugger. Well, the dragon hasn't done much for his personality.
We can dodge him.
Oh, the travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Master Atreus, how may I serve? tell him to keep his fiddlers off my axe? And what do you have your eye on? What shall it be? And for the youngster. And back to you. What else was there?
I still can't believe a son would kill his own father. That's crazy, right? I know, we only got one side of the story. But come on! His own father? I mean, I get angry at you sometimes, but...
Do you?
I mean, sometimes, yeah. A little. But I'd never stab you in the back.
No. I am...
His clan really didn't want anyone coming in. How are we supposed to get through?
There must be a way to lift the gate.
Maybe with the big water wheel.
My thought as well.